cheese.
Faster than I was driving. Watch the tree.
I go fastest in my truck. Let's do a drag race. I get my truck. I'll go up the thing.
She let our landlord have a go.
Yeah.
Do you want to have a go, landlord? Carlos, your go. Just follow those tracks, yeah.
What I might do is cut along past the snowbank probably.
Okay, whichever you want. Say again?
I reckon you stand on that roof rack and it's smooth enough.
I'm sure. I think good man to get on it.
Yeah. You can point to them with a gun. Yeah. Make a couple shotguns for the little button, yeah. It's so smooth. I thought it'd be more sort of jittery than this. It's like, oh.
Yeah, I mean the seat's bouncy.
Yeah, that's just because
I think it's
all three this is designed for. It's good.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
How old are you?
I've just turned 15.
Wow.
So it's,
and you're driving a Unimog.
Well, thanks to you buying one. So. I'm just going to leave in a second. I don't know.
You don't try third? Go on. No. So,
yeah,
remember to grab steer gear stick. Look at the lights here.
Okay, so I don't need to go. So
press the clutch. That's it. That's it. Perfect. Oh, so smooth.
Oh, no, look at that.
Legend.
Yes, I am.
Legend.
You're a legend for flying one. I never would have driven one if you hadn't bought one.
Well, that's, yeah, but that's fine. It's village rules, you know that.
Yeah.
That means that whatever you buy, I have to have a go in as well.
I get an MX-5, they're coming over to try it.
As long as I can weld the diff up on it for you.
Ah, yes. I think Dad installed a welded diff on his mate's MX-5.
Did he?
He didn't weld it, he installed it. Just get one to ride around the field, that'd be great. And bring it to a halt, sort of, by ramping.
Yeah, yeah. Just obviously press the clutch in.
Wait, clutch and brake.
Clutch and brake. That's it, pull it into neutral. Pull the handbrake on.
Oh, that sounds.
You're a winner.
Yay! I might have to pull clutch and brake then.
You can, take the pedals off.
Yeah, go.
Perfect. What do you think then, Dad? You done all right?